A Chapel Hill business damaged in a fire over the weekend on Franklin Street is receiving a lot of support from the community. Good evening, everyone. I'm Rod Carter.
And I'm Angela Taylor. As CBS 17's Mariah Ellis shows us, it's that response that's also bringing hope.
32 years of love, now sitting with locked doors, smoke-covered windows, and yellow tape. Jamil Kadura says the Mediterranean Deli on Franklin Street in Chapel Hill wasn't just a restaurant, it was home.
This is like home. This is started with $16,000 that we saved 32 years ago, and we expanded six times here.
Kadura, a refugee from Palestine who started the business 32 years ago, watched the building go up in smoke and flames Saturday. He says workers had just left after patching the roof for leaks. He noticed smoke shortly after.
So I said, oh, I can put this off. I hit it with my hand about five inches or 10 inches, round inches, fall down and the fire just gushed out.
After rushing to have the building evacuated, he called 911 and felt his heart sink, noticing his employees watching the smoke with faces of defeat.
I had to meet with them on the side while the fire is going on. I told them, you're going to be fine. If I have to send my house, you're going to be fine. And
that smoke catching the attention of many, including Chad Kepin with Tropical Smoothie, the business currently closed with smoke damage just a few doors down.
We were fortunate. What happened to us was minimal. What they're going through as a community, we're all here for them.
In less than a day and a half, a GoFundMe created by those in the community helped raise more than $100,000 to support employees. Kadura, feeling overwhelmed, personally thanking the men who created that GoFundMe on Monday. His family says it's that type of assistance that will sustain him and his business.
Life is so many obstacles. It doesn't mean when you have an obstacle, you stop. You go around it. And you keep going.
In Chapel Hill, Mariah Ellis, CBS 17 News.